Hi, let's take a look on how to copy a file. Make sure that you have the copying enabled so that this checkbox is checked in the configuration. And then on a file, you can just say, well, I would like to copy it. So you select the copy option and you see that automatically it added this dash copy here. So if I want to add here from to the name copied, I can just change the name now and then click the copy button. It will now copy the file inside SharePoint and then immediately show it in this component. So now the new file is directly here and I immediately can see the preview of my copied file.